In maths book today we will learn one new topic. Okay, that is after number. After number. But before that I will show you some things. See here. Here I have arranged some things. This is water bottle. This is ball, your favorite toy. And this is watercolor. And here is an umbrella. Okay. These all things I have arranged in the sequence. Okay. So see here students. First is water bottle. So tell me which things after water bottle? Yes, these all things are after. But you have to tell exact next thing. Tama bottle cha nantar kaya hai re? Yes, ball. After bottle, ball is here. And after ball, watercolor. Okay. And after color, an umbrella. Okay. So same like this. How to write after number? Now see, we will see. Before that, students, we will see this chart. This is the chart, numbers chart, okay? You all are know how to write 1 to 100 number. You can write all the numbers very well and you can identify these all numbers. So, kids, tell me now fast. Which number is this? Yes, this is number 64. And tell me fast, which number is this? Yes, this is number 86. So, see here students, this is 1, 2, 3, 4, 1 up to 100 number, okay? So, see here students, this is number 1. So, tell me, after 1 which number will come? Yes, after 1, this all numbers are after 1 up to 100. Echa nantar che konte number ahet re? He sagle numbers ahet. 2, 3, 4, 5, 11, 21, up to number 100. He sagle numbers 1 cha nantar e nare hai. But we have to write only the next number. So after 1, number 2. Okay? Same like tell me 55. Okay? Which number is this? This is number 55. So after 55, which number will come? Yes, 56. Okay? So now see here, this is number 99. Okay, so after 99 number 100 is there. Okay, so how to write this number? Now we will see on board. So see here students, here I have write 1 2 3 4 5 up to number 10. Okay, so 1 after which number will come? 2 after 3, after 3 4, after 4 5, after 5 6, after 6, 7. After 7, 8. After 8, 9. And after 9, 10. So students, 1 up to number 9, here is only 1 digit numbers again. Okay? And after 9, number 10. Now see here, this is number 10. And this is 2 digit number. In this number, there are 2 digit. Now see here, this is number 10. And here is 2 digit. So this is units place and this is tens place. Okay? As you already learn here in your junior KG class. Okay? So, this is unit place and this is tens place. Okay? Now, come here. Okay, here are some examples for writing after numbers. So, tell me students, after means what? After means cha nantar. So, here we have to write next number. Okay? So, which number is this? This is number 15. Number 15. So, tell me. Which number is on unit place? Yes, number 5 is on unit place and number 1 is on tens place. Okay, so after 15, number 16. After 15, number 16. So see here student, in this number, unit place will change by one number. 15, 16. Tens place is same in both the place. Okay, tens place is same but only unit place is changed by one number, 5 after 6. Okay, so it is very simple while writing 2 digit number. Okay, now see here, this is 2020. So 2, I will write here 2 as it is, and 0 after which number will come? Yes, 1. So 20 after 20, 21. Okay, now 36, after 36 which number will come? 37. 37. See here again, tens place are same and unit place number is changed by one number. Okay. Now see here. Which number is this? This is number 29. So unit place and tens place. But can I write here? Same like this. Tens place is same and unit place number is changed by one digit. No. We can't write here like this. Okay. So 29 after which number will come? 30. So 9 after 10 number will come. So we will write here 0 and we will add one number in this two numbers. So 2 plus 1 is 3. Like this you have to write after number. Okay. When 9 is on unit place. Okay students. Now see here. The next number is 63. Which number is this? 63. So after 63, number 64 will come. Okay. Now see here. Here is number 99. And after 99, which number will come? Yes, 100. But students, here is three digit number. Okay. So this is unit place, this is tens place, and this is 100 place. Okay, so all the numbers are changed here because 99 number is there. Okay, so while writing after, so kids, 99 is the largest two digit number. Okay, so kids, your today's homework is you have to solve 10 examples in your maths notebook of after numbers. Okay, and in our maths activity book there are some activities related with after numbers. You have to solve this all. So bye bye kids.